That wind turbine between Taft and Portland was torn down today. You may recall it's the same one that caught fire back in February. Now, no one was hurt during that incident, but firefighters had to stay out there for quite some time to keep the area clear. Turns out the cause of the fire was a mechanical issue. Now, demolition crews were out today to take down the remains. The first blast was unsuccessful, but the second charge took it down.